Jennifer Lopez will embark on her first trek in nearly 5 years this summer, as the singer has announced her This Is Me Now tour, named after her new album, out tomorrow. The 30-plus city jaunt kicks off June 26th in Orlando and rummages around the U.S. until August 31st in Houston. Along the way, Lopez will make stops in Miami, Los Angeles's Kia Forum, and an August 16th hometown gig at New York's Madison Square Garden.